Channel Chhaya Plus Zero Official. Come back with Channel Chhaya Plus Zero Official. I will take you to see the traditional advanced instinctive living techniques. Making a living after building a hut, a thatched roof, a stove, the longest hike during camping in the mountains, and today I demonstrate the technology of making shoes from. And today I will go fishing for snails and shellfish in the river to eat today. Let all friends enjoy watching together. And don't forget to subscribe to each YouTube channel. Yes, let go! I set out for the river while traveling on the road, encountering many obstacles because my feet traveled barefoot. My feet were covered with thorns and rocks, making me slow to go fishing. And I also remember the first thing I did was make shoes from plant bark to wear to the river. Now I go to a plant called hippopotamus. Now that I have found the hippopotamus tree, I have removed the bark, which is about 6 decimeters long. Then I cut the bark of the plant and measured it with my feet to shape the feet. When I was ready to make shoes, I used another kind of bark to make a string for my feet. Then I glued the two barks together like plastic shoes. Thank you. Now I have made legs from plant bark and I am worried about sharp thorns and stones, and this is my creative idea, as you all understand. Now I am on my way to the river. I have reached the river. At the mouth of the river is cool, while the water is rich in snails and shellfish live in the water. I started fishing for snails and shellfish. I have been fishing for some shellfish and snails for my whole day. I'm going back, please. I prepared to light a snail grill with my shell. Then I split the bamboo into small pieces to make a plate for grilling snails and clams. Then I put the snails and roasted shells on my clay stove, and I make a sauce with salt, pepper, and pepper mixed together to make a sauce. Ender techs know the snails and my group are cooked and all my friends come to taste with me. What do you all think of this video?
Thank you.
If you like my video, please support, click subscribe and put the bell, then click share to give everyone the strength to make more videos. Thank you for taking the time to watch my video. I wish you all good health and good luck. Thank you. Goodbye in the video after dinner.